I hope we still have some ammunition left. Oh, nice! That's good.
Overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
Oh, come on, show yourself. How much ammunition do we have left? Oh, 4 shots, nice. That's awesome. Did not park that vehicle that way.
Do you truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure? Embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead. I have an idea. Head for that waypoint.
What a surprise. That's 3 of the pillars. I wonder how the human realm looked before they were, well, demolished.
Those defense spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didact ship from leaving.
I choose freedom! What?
He's altering the tower!
It's interesting, over distance, it seems that our weapon's power greatly diminished. I mean, it makes sense. Bullets can only travel so far, but still. Oh, that's getting ridiculous. Oh nice, it's a big one. That's nice. Okay, that's a waste. Okay. Oh, come on, seriously? We still have to watch the console. Ah, okay. So, not here yet.
Flood cover more of our galaxy with each passing day. They feast on the essence of life itself. The only way to stop their advance is to remove that life upon which they feast.
My life workers have made plans for the receding of humanity and of all life after the halos are fired.
So you agree the halos are our only solution?
I do.
And your husband?
My husband has a different opinion of what steps to take against the Flood.
Did it work? Run the simulation. The procedure is a failure. I am still susceptible to Flood infection.
That leaves only the Composer.
It will not work on my new form.
Then you will lead us, as always.
You would submit to such sacrifice.
Didact, if the Composer is our final hope to defeat the Flood, no Promethean would resist.
I have led you, my Promethean. For thousands of years, and I shall continue to lead you. Rise! Rise! And protect the Forerunners! Rise! And protect the galaxy!
So we turned humans into semi synthetic.
This node is caught in a loop trying to access something it's calling the domain.
Didn't work out. That's
an off world data repository of some kind, though I'm only able to extract bits and pieces of the complete exchange. I'll log in for investigation.
Oh, for serious flakes. How in the seven hells? Okay. What? Oh, what? What is this? Heck. That worked out quite well. We're just getting more ammunition. And then we're going to advance. And we're going to get the other plasma turret. I still don't understand why the Master Chief can walk faster diagonally than just, well, walking straight forward. I mean, with a big ass turret attached to his wrists. Hands, what? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that works. Oops. Wait, where are we going? Oops. Oh, jam. I'm going back and getting ammunition. Thank you.
Quick, let me at the spire controls. Tapping into the spire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me! Chief?
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. Okay? Go!
Chana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Cortana?
Still here.
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself. Into the console.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it by name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana!
I'm your greatest achievement, and you detest me!
Hold on! Now!
Maybe manual flying the better choice with a deteriorating
Sorry,
AI?
I just can't stop them! Like a thousand of me arguing all at once!
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you.
We need the ammunition.
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
The Harbor Master controls can erect a barricade over the bay. But we'll have to look.
Oh, but Jesus. Where? Go, where? Talk to me. Hello? Where? Hello? Seriously? Ow. Oh, come on.